Good morning, guys. It is currently 8:30 a.m. and today I'm going to show you how I stay organized during the distance learning days. So the first thing that I like to do is I like to go into the bathroom and get all my hygienal stuff done. So I'll show you guys that. Now that we finished everything in the bathroom, the next thing that I like to do is I like to make my bed, because after the end of a stressful day, you don't want to come into a messed up bed. So I think this is one of the best things that you can do for yourself. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed. So now that I've made my bed, I can go ahead and get my day started, and that involves getting changed. So now what we like to do is go downstairs and get a bowl of cereal. I think this is the best way to get a day started. I mean, it's not hard, so it's super easy, and then fills you up for a little bit until you have to eat again. So now that we've gotten our bowl of cereal, we can go ahead and get started on our distance learning day assignments. I like to work in my sunroom because there's doors to, you know, get kind of seclude me, and all the noise just stays out there so that I can be as productive as possible. Hey guys, what's up? So if my tips aren't enough, my mom owns a tutoring business called Tutor Doctor, and she knows a lot about this educational stuff, so I decided to ask her a few questions about her tips. So here's what she has to say.
Hi guys, I'm Kieran's mom. I just wanted to jump in here and share with you a few things that you can do to stay on track during these crazy times. Some things I would love to see and hear that you guys are doing is to stay as on schedule as much as possible. Set your alarm. Get up every day at 8:30, 9 o'clock. Do your normal routine. Do your work. Check your emails. See what's on par for the day. Two, stay in touch with your teachers. Stay in tune with what's going on with your grades. Make sure you're completing your assignments. If you're struggling completing assignments because you're not used to this type of format of learning, set reminders for yourself. You have the tools. You have iPads. You have cell phones. Your teachers have office hours set up for you. There's a lot of things you can do to stay on track. And finally, if you are still struggling after trying to maintain all these things, reach out for help. Talk to your parents. See if they can get a company like Tutor Doctor, for example. We have a load of tutors that are ready to work. They are capable of tutoring online. We are ready to help. Good luck, guys. You can do this. It's going to be a blip in time. You'll be laughing about this all together soon enough. Good luck.
Another thing that I also like to do is I like to move spots. So I was just in my sunroom. Now I'm going to be chilling in my basement doing homework. So I got a little bit of a more comfortable surface where I can sit on the couch. And also it kind of just makes everything a little bit easier when you're not just sitting in one room for hours on hours. So we're back, we're done with all the homework. I've been done for quite a while, but now I'm gonna get started on doing some video games. So it's currently 8:52. I'm gonna get started on video games for a couple hours, and then I'm gonna head up to bed. So that's the end of my day. I just finished editing this video. It's around 10:45 right now. Probably gonna chill on my phone for a little bit in my room, head to bed around 11:45, 12 a.m.-ish, so I can get a good 8.5 hour sleep. These tips have been working out really well for me, so I hope that it can help you guys in the near future. And I hope I get to see you guys soon. I hope we don't have to stay here for forever. So hope I get to see you guys at the end of school year, and I'll see you later. Peace.